So first time trying okonomiyaki in a city called Osaka,
yeah.
Which is made by someone in the front of your eyes.